Louisville health officials say they found multiple mosquitoes throughout the city carrying West Nile virus. They were caught in zip codes from near Butuel, Portland, and in South Louisville. Tomorrow, officials will be fogging for mosquitoes in neighborhoods near those impacted zones. Last year, there were no positive West Nile virus infections in Louisville. Two people have died from the virus in the past 5 years.